Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping
left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
The rest of my walk alone, there is just a cobblestone.
Need a halo of a street lamp. I turn the color to a golden dawn. When my eyes were stopped by the flash of a neon light that split the night,
it touched the sound of silence.
The naked light I saw 2,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dare disturb the sound of silence.
Cancer grows from my words that I might reach you.
Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell.
An echo in the waves of silence.
And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god he made. And the sign flies out his warning, the words that it was for me. And the sign that said,
the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls. Tenement walls. Whispering the sound of silence.